Vehicle recovery, what do you
know? Sure.
Well, it's less pay than the rest, but it's a different type. I want to do one of each. Or I want to do the variety for now, even if it's less pay. Right. Oh, you say you like to exit your helicopter.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
Dragon Ball Legend!
The anniversary is right now.
Man. I don't know.
Okay, now hear me out on this one. You
I ain't
know,
got time for that.
We having some of the crazy ass pets, right? I mean, I'm about the only dude I know with a Vinewood address who only got a fucking dog. Well, my neighbor, this motherfucker in the music business, man, he own a fucking
dog.
And the little guy just
no,
got
I
stolen
hate
by
one.
Merriweather. I swear, what? Homie, I know it sounds crazy.
It's so annoying.
But if
we
you
gotta travel so far
you,
and then.
You don't fuck around when it comes to the animal.
It's so
you gotta get over to Humane Labs and save this little furball before he ends up with three tails or some shit.
In the market for me?
I had to scroll through the entire map. There you go.
Oh, it doesn't show distance on the helicopter.
No, I don't believe it, guys.
I'm assuming we're gonna need the helicopter.
Nope.
No?
We're not. Nope, we're not. Okay, you just okay.
Landed it. I love at the Pegasus. Terribly sorry, but your vehicle has been destroyed. Every time we leave for a mission, it's probably shit. There goes another helicopter.
I'm like, no, not these guys again.
Yeah. Oh shit. Sneaky, sneaky.
Nope. They're innocent.
Are they?
Yep.
Cousin, this one for me, cousin.
Hurry up. Are you serious? How did you lose?
Come
on, don't do this.
What?
I'm sorry, I was playing like this. So the van right here. I'll let you drive. Come on. Are you eating?
Yes.
I just see your character like walking and then. Oh, Jesus! We gotta unlock the door. We gotta unlock the doors.
How? Oh my god.
There's a button. There's a button right there.
Yeah, but he's literally right there. That is the slowest button press I ever seen in my entire life.
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Oh my god, I'm in the back.
Hey, you're in the back with the infected monkeys. I'm dead.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Don't blow up the truck now.
I did not know the truck would blow up.
What do you think is up?
I was shooting grenades and then it didn't blow up, so I thought, oh, you know, maybe it just doesn't blow up.
Hey, partner. Shit, good work out there. We in business now.
Yeah.
Look, head back to the office when you get a sec, alright? I want you to meet the team so we can plan this thing out.
We have Jeeps now.
Man, if the old me can see how I operate now, I don't know what he'll
so...
be. We're about to do some high tech problems.
That should have been enough time to wait.
When you learn that shit, you can't unlearn it, right? I guess I got to thank my old crew for that.
Yeah, well, I kind of want to do the missions.
That's what we're doing.
No, like the contracts, not the actual, like the actual money-making missions.
He's coming, he's dying. No, just keep dying.
What color is this? Ah!
Jesus.
I just want to check what car it was. Jesus. Oh, it's the Mesa.
How do you know?
It's the one of the cars that James likes in RP.
You got a little design or something on your window right there?
Is there? Ah! That's what you get, that's what you get.
Hey.
I kinda wanna get one. How much are they?
Oh my god. Well, where would they be sold? You can probably check there.
Come here, boy.
No, yeah, get away.
Come on, boy. I like it. I just stick my head out the window. Look. Ah!
I blew up your grenade that was in your hand.
No, it blew up in the one on the back.
Oh, for real? Are you on fire?
No. You can't damage me. I got run over by a car.
Oh. I'm getting run over.
Stop. What the f- I hate that the football, you know.
I don't. Okay, now I do.
Ah!
What happened, Pastor? Nah, get away. How did you? Bro, that was like a freaking car stunt right there.
That's not a Vista, baby. I like this car. Like, what car is this?
This is like 10,000. Are you being.
Oh, this is the this is our armor car, just without the mega upgrades.
No, that's not our car.
It is. It's the Saber Turbo.
No. The ones we have is the. I forget. It's something. It's not that though.
Measure one bit.
One V-Buck.
I bet.
He's having you mix it now.
See you, loser. Oi! Oh my god. Oh no, I'm in the wrong side of the freeway. Yep! Here come my... What was that? Come here.
Cop killer, man. I didn't even do nothing. Look at my speed.
Look at mine. Oh, and now you're a cop killer.
You'll be fine.
Ooh, ooh, jeep, 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 jeep.
Pretty sure this is a Hummer cover.
Oh! Well, yes, the same thing.
Last stand.
Oh, look, they're burning.
Switch to a timer. Oh! Revenge because.
Anyways. Hummer, 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 hummer. Oh! Are they hunting for you again? Are you serious?
I don't think so.
There's a bounty on me. $7,000? You would never kill me, right, cuz?
How much is it?
$7,000.
100%. I kinda actually wanna find out the what address is this? Is there a way for me to tell?
Beery.
Sure.
I love it.
Bye. I had to see what. I need to find out what freaking address this is.
Why?
So that I can send my vehicles to this one. How do I check that?
Where did you buy your garage?
It's literally right here, cousin.
Okay. What website? It should tell you on there.
The what?
Website.
The website?
Mm-hmm.
I tried checking, it's not there anymore because I already bought it. Mm. And is there a way to check my properties outside of the
Is that an arcade or is that a?
It's just a garage.
Oh.
It's in the Dynasty 8.
Dynasty 8 Executive? Or just the real estate?
Just the real estate, yeah. It's just a regular garage business, it's nothing special. There has to be a way for me to check my properties that I own. No?
Oh, yeah. I know. Okay. Get a car from your garage. Take it out. Try to bring it out to the street.
Okay.
It out. I'm gonna blow it up and then call your insurance, and since this is the garage you keep it in, it should tell you. So yeah, go ahead and call the insurance and see what it says.
Mutual
Insurance. Oh. 331 Supply Street.
There you go. Also, I'm rolling on a light pole somehow.
I'll do my best.
I gotta remember that now.
What are you doing again?
Nothing really. Nothing really.
Oh. So you wanna go?
So I was just trying to figure out my ground situation.
What?
Oh my god. About to save a turbo, but it's not happening. And it's there too because I already went to the reorganized car thing and it's there.
I don't think so, bud. This guy just ran. The NPC just ran over the bed. Just remember, it's always 420 somewhere in the world.
Oh my god.
You bought the car?
Yeah.
Why? Do you like it? Ooh, you should do that. You have that. Thank you, Eddie. You don't have space in here, though.
No, I don't.
What do you have to get rid of?
The supercar. Wait, the hoop. Yeah, I guess, yeah. I gotta move some of these like to the second garage.
Oof, jeez.
He's my mister. My name's Mater. Oh, Mater.
Do I have to hit the... Oh, no, I don't. I thought I had to hit the little, like, light thingy on the floor to be able to go into the garage. I just drive through the door.
Yeah.
What should I make this saber? I was gonna say black, but I feel like black is like a...
Why don't you do a matte blue or a matte purple and black?
Because that's the Duke of Death already.
But that one's black and purple. This one's purple and black.
Oh my god.
There's a difference.
Yeah, I guess. All chrome.
No. Cool how I can see you changing it. Fancy? Oh god no.
The what?
I said oh god no.
One light blue.
Your car, man. I
don't mind that.
beat the monkey.
Orange and blue, Goku colors. What's that car?
The one that I'm customizing?
Mm-hmm.
The Saber Turbo.
Well, I'll tell you what, that's not the Duke of Death.
Yeah, no, the Duke of Death is the Duke.
Yeah, and thought Dukes.
Yeah. Who is it?
Jesus. My head was... In this world, there's muscle, and then there's muscle. Like, you technically have muscles. And then there's that guy you went to school with. The one who posts Snapmatic selfies that look like someone spray tanned a T-Bulb stadium. Well, the Bravado Gauntlet just ate that guy, washed him down with a supercharged protein shake, and threw its arm around his mom at the drive-in. This is muscle. Anything else is just web. Okay. That's the description for the car.
Alright, I'm done.
Jesus.
Damn. Like Dora said, Bamanos. Bamanos. Damn, you leave. Oh, you're not giving in?
I should deliver the vehicle that you have right there.
Let's see how it is.
Did you run into the post?
No, I parked you.
You should definitely take a screenshot though before you leave. For the thumbnail.
Okay.
Come on. Here. It's on your car?
What?
Wait. Hold on. I don't take damage if I fall on your car. That's actually really cool. I wanna try that.
Oh man. Bro, this car is sick, dude.
Get over here. Oh, do a daring. I don't take damage. That's pretty cool.
Get in.
Why do you got toe hooks on the back of your car?
It's a wheelie protection. So I don't flip over. Look at this.
Wheelie protection?
Yeah. It's a bit training wheel. Look.
So dumb.
This thing is sick.
Why do you have a like racing wheels on it and not like muscle?
Because I like these wheels. I'm a sucker for concave bicycle wheels. You haven't noticed? Literally all my cars have the same wheels. They all do. Man, this dude, drive this. This car is. It feels like the Duke. The fuck? You know how to pop a wheel?
I think so.
A donor or something, doesn't it?
I'm trying to see how fast this thing goes. Okay,
so no, it's not gonna
too
be
fast, but...
Oh, he killed him!
There you go. Not bad, man. I like it.
The Hummer's slow, though, no? Jesus Christ.
Oh, they're dead. You just fell off?
No.
Oh, dang it. I broke your window! Hey, watch out.
Oh, thank, well, there goes my door.
What? Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, what? You just crashed.
No, I didn't. I went right through them.
Dude, this game is glitching out.
How you liking the private sessions, though?
Pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
The thing is, I don't think you can do it yourself, though. Oh, I love we both got the pink neon. Man, dude, this thing is sick, dude. Wow. Alright. Can I do one more mission?
Sure.
I don't know why I went inside the garage.
One more? No, let's do that. One more.
You must wanna die.
Do the delivery.
The what? Oh, the delivery? Why are you so...
Because it's free money that you were at right there.
Oh.
Not doing it.
It's just 25,000.
Nope. Well, know. Maybe. It depends on what car it is. It goes up to like 80,000.
No, but like that's before like your actual profit is like 25k. Exhaust. Do a shotgun. I'm a mechanic. You wanna get in? Oh my god, this thing is 2 miles away. I have no idea, it's Mr. Bean's car. It's a piece of shit, what is this? Oh my god, it's lights. I like it. I'll buy one.
What? Jesus Christ, are you trying to not make money?
What do you mean I haven't hit a single thing?
You just ran into a bunch of light poles in the first.
Nah, none of my eyes.
Oh my god, this.
I literally have not hit a single thing.
No, yeah, I believe you.
It's just a game.
Yeah. It jumps around. Can't keep track.
We're going too fast. Mr. Bean.
Who is this crackhead looking mother? He will be the type of poop flames on this vehicle. Oh, I got 40 G's. That's not bad, actually.
You know, there is something we could try. I don't know.
Speak, human.
But in order to do it, I would have to be CEO. Care to try?
Maybe.
Oh, ha, ha. Oh my god, that's Broly.
You're gonna get the cops on us and then it's gonna be infinite again.
Oh my god.
They keep coming!
What?
I'm summoning. Oh my god.
Can't believe that game's still so, like, surviving. And do what?
I finally got Vegito after 3 years!
Vegito?
Vegito?
Isn't there like 20 of them? Which one?
The one that came out on the first anniversary. Which is 3 years ago. And I finally got him. Pretty rad.
What are we doing?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I called for my car. Where's my car at?
Pop your
watch. What the hell?
You need a ride?
Nah, they delivered it.
Oh. Go to my auto shop.
You didn't make me an associate.
I sent out the
invitation. Oh, hold on. Are you hearing?
have a marker?
I have a marker on my own. I'm not really sure if I see yours.
Oh. Well, I don't need you to go to my garage.
Oh.
Alright,
we're
done when I go.
Okay.
Do you want to get in mine? Or do you just want to go?
Wait, why did you leave, make me leave my car over there? What the? Well, you were just sitting like.
You want to get your car?
No, that's fine. But like, you were just sitting there like, I was following. You could have just kept driving.
Oh.
Oh my god. I thought the mission, like, the what you wanted to do was like leaving in the compound that we were in front of. Is this an actual activity, or is it something just...
It's an activity, yeah.
Oh,
an actual mission. I'm not sure how it works. But...
Okay.
Supposedly there's money involved, so...
Alright!
Sorry, Hummer. I do like this new, livery on the car, though.
Was it free? I'll take that as a no.
It was only 23,000.
Nah, it's not bad. Oh, the bunker thing?
Yes.
Yeah, I have one too.
Slowly dropping in. It's ready.
Yeah, mine's been my delivery for the well, you're letting like stack up. I'm supposed to do it
I know. I stopped it, that's why. Because I came in too late, and I'm like, dang, it's too much. Because,
yeah.
Like, solo, I think, is, like, 175k. Above that, I think you get two vehicles.
Yeah, you get two vehicles once.
And then more vehicles. Oh, but we can't, because you gotta... It says, join a public session to use this computer. Right.
So that's the limitation.
Yep. Okay, well, guess we're not doing that.
Have you ever tried doing it in a public session?
Yeah, I've already done one. And it went fine. Nobody tried to bomb me or anything.
No, the one time I...
The one time
I did for my MC... whatever, cashed money laundering or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Like 30 seconds of the mission, the motorcycle came out of nowhere and blew me up.
Well.
So I never went back. I was like, nah, not worth my time. I'm not in the game to become I'm not here to grind money like people do.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just here to do missions and have fun. Jesus Christ. This is not the game that I log in every day to and grind like I did with Red Dead.
Oh my god.
And then money's so easy to come. to come in, but either way anyway, so.
Yeah, I can see I read the description.
I mean, that's only 500k, but yeah, you get the subscription. Yeah,